All right, my people, thanks for tuning back in. This is Jeebukadnezar kicking it poetry style. But there's a twist on this little poetry nook. This is number three, so I figured I'd introduce the Flowetry Corner, where I will a cappella a little rap that I've done. I'm pissed. I feel dissed. I don't even feel like teaching. Class dismissed. I check off the joke next on the list. Defining rap reality like a scientist. Applying this, it's a law. When my fist gets involved, wield a mic like a rhyme saber. MCs dissolve. Truth breaks boundaries. Ignorance builds walls. This is our anthem, and I'm truly appalled at the misconceptions, the misdirection, infecting every single science textbook lesson. See, they introduce topics but won't make a connection in order to box you into your own little section. Reflection and further inspection was the only direction for my thoughts to take. For my own sake, I'd contemplate and congregate with minds that thought in similar ways, and we'd debate the state of things to come, things to be. And are we really all made of energy? This question I answer emphatically yes, and that is the best spot to start my quest to fuse science with hip-hop, art with deep thought. Science with hip-hop, art with deep thought. Science with hip-hop, art with deep thought. Demand truth from MCs, expect to be taught.